Freedom comes to those. For freedom.
What in damnation have you done?
You've destroyed him, and yet I hear the voice of innocence begging for our... You've destroyed him, and yet I hear the voice of innocence begging for our forgiveness, asking for our help, you and I. I heard him the moment the High Templar fell, whispering inside my damn skull, his heart beating within my chest. Innocence protects us now. Holds fast the door against the murderous tide that rushes to meet us. He wants you to pass through that door, to bring order to the chaos beyond. I don't understand any of this. Moments ago, I was just a soldier obeying his High Templar, Bannon the Nobody. Now, my God lays inside my head, telling me to let you through that door and to make my way to Overseer's Tower, if it still stands. It does? All right. I don't know what's waiting for you out there, but should you survive it, I'll see you at Overseer's Tower.